As soon as the beat drop, we got the streets locked overseas with the Javi MC and the Rock.